The Spanish conquistadors arrive in Peru after months and months of crossing mountains, disoriented and exhausted. The first encounter with the Incas takes place. They interbreed, and the bushy-browed Inca is born. Years later, 1,300,000 Chinese arrive. And so they interbreed with the Incas too, who had interbred with the Spaniards. And the bushy-browed Chinese is born. And then everybody interbreeds with everyone. The final result, the Shaolin Inca.